the season's finally here, and the players hit the field, and every man feels like a boy, and every wife could kill. He's been buying beer since August, running hot and running cold, and 30 friends are on alert, that's all the dental hold. 'Cause he's the armchair quarterback, he's full of beer and he's full of snacks, the all-American. That goes for all 30 friends and 30 friends' wives. And then the din falls silent. We just need a yard or two. They wouldn't change that channel now if the Rockets came on new. The announcer agrees with the referee, but the din does not at all. And 30 fists are clenched and Hayden pound upon the wall. Why any fool could see he made that first down when he dived? If Howard Cosell came in now, he'd never get out alive. 'Cause he's the armchair quarterback, he's full of beer and he's full of snacks, the all-American man,
with a cool one in his hand.
The wives are all disgusted and they're meeting in the yard, on their way to wear the numbers off our credit cards. He's got his six-year-old son Billy sitting on the floor, watching college wrap up and writing down the scores. There stands Uncle Andy, bending empty cans. For God's sake, Andy, get that cool one out of Billy's hand. Well, what do you know? It's halftime. Where's your bathroom? Tell me, please. Don't go outside, 'cause the neighbor's dog's biting everything he sees. If they can make it through the Super Bowl, well, she'll be happy then. 'Cause she'll get back her TV, and he'll give up the den. He'll be tired and incoherent, and he will not know his name, but he'll lift one eyelid just to say,
wake me up for the All-Star game
with a crew of mine.
Broken pretzels in the rug, the beer cans could be worse. She'll clean it up tomorrow and dread September 1st, when once again, wife could kill. He's been buying beer since August, running hot and running cold,